3, 4.
Come on, can we give God a hand of praise and thanksgiving tonight?